What's today?
Tuesday.
The day the shoes arrived. Blog life. I'm doing a little lunchtime freelancing today. You know, glitter. We gotta get the money for the glitter. So, just hitting up Starbucks. I am so pumped. I just had the best meeting. Can't wait to get to work on some freelance projects because glitter costs money. See ya.
I'm pretty sure that's the UPS truck bringing my shoes. Pretty sure. He's driving away. Why is he driving away? I thought my shoes were in there. Oh my.
Fuck up in a pair of shoes, put my mom in paradise. I don't even hear these dudes, catch me taking their advice. Can't you name me or defend me, kinda feel like Jerry Rice. When I'm in the field, better know how to pitch me. It's risky when you're with me, like Bill and Mrs. Lewinsky. In addition, my opinion for government politicians. If you with them, I ain't tripping, not giving in to division. Don't ever think they under you, they pick you up and fumble you. They waiting for the crumble, like I'm the true you and bubble you. Ask you when they trouble you, they...
Okay, so I'm home after a long coat on today and I have the shoes. I'm ready to unbox them and I'm super excited. It's gonna be awesome and I can't wait to give these away. It's like so special that, you know, I get to just give someone these. I can't wait. Okay. So, in the frenzy that was Gary Vee's birthday and the K-Swiss launch, I ended up buying a men's pair when I wasn't sure I could get a women's pair because K-Swiss, this site was really messed up. And so, I got on the live and Gary was like, oh, we have them at Shoe Palace. I'm like, what? So, I went on Shoe Palace and I just picked a random guy size and just ordered it. In case I could never get the women's, because then I just would have at least one pair, you know, even if I couldn't wear them. So now that I was the lucky one to get on the K-Swiss site, I've decided to just give this other pair away because I don't need it. And I know that it's very Gary to sell it on eBay, but I think it's more fun to give it away. So be on the lookout for that, probably on Thanksgiving.